throw sign language. Wrinkle faces
with the bracelet. You hear that? That's my new shit. Go ahead and soak it up.
I need to get at you for a second, man.
Oh, you need to get at me.
That's cute. Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, anything you gotta say for me, you can say it in front of my folks.
You sure that's what you want?
Most definitely.
I want my money.
Well, you got a real funny way to ask.
What a question.
I met these bitches like a dial tone. I'm engaged to give a milestone. My dedication is well known and the payoff is well shown. Grabbing the cash like a pass in the end zone. Kevin Gates, I got two phones. No interest rates or high loans. These honeys out here want a bone. I get a prone to getting the back blown. While I'm puffing on that sour, I'm an entity that towers. Making money every hour, I'm on the quest for power. I will let them bullets shower. That's a guarantee like a voucher. I had you pissing in your trousers. See your pussy ass and flowers. No resistance to my mission. So keep your distance.
What does that mean to me? It means God is great. Because he continues to forgive me. Even though I'm the biggest sinner there is.
I can believe that. You still going to church every Sunday, ain't you? World changes, huh? And your Aunt Cece plays keys there. Going on 6 years now, wow. I wonder what you think about you having a 4 or 5 by your waist.
My focus is unbroken when I'm zoned on them tokens. I ain't joking, no longer hoping, my mind is open. The plot thickens in the kitchen, sparking the herbs to steady this nervousness condition. It leaves me swerve when I observe, knowing the whispers I've heard. So I've been alerted, weapons inserted, got the rocket by the pocket, closest to my wallet. Living life night after night, I'm exhausted. Popping so many bottles, they think we alcoholics. Coming the wrong way, we got problems. Unresolved issues, I can help you solve it. The drama keeps revolving, my compassion keeps stalling. Hard to show forgiveness when God ain't responding.
Wow. I wonder what you think about you having a 4 or 5 by your waist. Also, word of advice, if you're wearing an ankle monitor, you might not want to carry a gun unless you want to do another 10 years. Don't you want? Huh? And I don't know what your fake fur coat wearing ass ain't doing at home. Now, your girls do any day now. Side chick about to have a baby too, if I'm not mistaken. Suggestion. Maybe when you're at the hospital, you can put them both in the same room, spay you the back and fucking forth. Look at me when I'm talking to you, Liddy. God is great, God is powerful, yeah. But even more so, God is all knowing. And that is what makes some scary shit. Do you understand what I'm saying? So I'm gonna ask you one more time, where's my motherfucking money, Liddy? I ain't playing with you. Where's my money?